It wasn't all work, of course. About two or three times a week, we'd see a movie, right in the missus' living room. It was all very formal. A demitasse, an after-dinner drink, loge seats. And Max would run the machine, which was just as well. It kept him from giving us an accompaniment on that rusty organ. She'd sit very close to me, and she smelled tuberoses, which is not my favorite perfume, not by a long shot. She was always holding me by the arm or by the hand, but I always thought it was just like caressing a dog.
Still wonderful, isn't it? And no dialogue. We didn't need dialogue. We had faces. There just aren't any faces like that anymore. Maybe one garble.
Then again, maybe it was because she was so excited about that old worn-out celluloid up there on the screen. Her one and only big break. That's all she ever wanted to see.
Those idiot producers! Those imbeciles! Haven't they got any eyes? Have they forgotten what a star looks like? I'll show them. I'll be up there again. Help me.